Did you know that smelling the fragrance of a rose can bring healing and elevate your mood? Even when the scent is too faint to even notice, healing is taking place. You see, the sense of smell is facilitated through the olfactory nerve, and it invites the fragrance into certain parts of the brain, enabling the body to process them naturally. Just inhaling a fragrance will bring healing to the body because with pure essential oils, the molecules are small enough to bypass the blood-brain barrier and go down into the cellular level. Regular inhalation of essential oils stimulates the lipid region of the brain and encourages the natural release of the human growth hormone, or HGH. With over 1,000 sensors in the nose, it can identify over 10,000 scents. That's pretty amazing. But because the nose is wired differently than all the other senses, it carries these molecules directly into the emotional center of the brain where traumatic emotions or memories are stored. Essential oils serve as a vehicle by which repressed emotions can be released. The Hebrew word for smell is reuach, and this shares the same root word for spirit, which is ruach. Do you remember in the scriptures where it said Yahweh was moved to have compassion upon Noah by the sense of smell after the flood? It says in the scriptures in Genesis 8:20 and 21, "And Noah built an altar unto the Lord and offered burnt offerings, and the Lord smelled a sweet savor. And then the Lord remembered and said in his heart, I will not again curse the ground anymore for man's sake."